Hello, my name is Dr. Karen Fye, and I put together the Human Factors Specialty Area. And I put the specialty area together to allow students to pick and choose courses working with their academic advisor that would allow them to be very competitive going for Human Factors Engineering and Human Factors Specialist jobs in the aerospace industry. When you choose this specialty area, you'll notice that there are additional courses like additional statistics, inferential statistics, as well as things like cognitive science and psychology. And all the specialty areas, including the human factors specialty area, they were not designed to be super prescriptive. This is not something you absolutely have to take every single course that we've listed out. We've simply listed out courses that we think will provide inspiration and give you some unique guidance. But every single student is going to be unique and different, and so they're going to want to pick and choose courses that fit their schedule, that fit their constraints, and also fit all of their other goals that they have for their time periods of the tech. If you find yourself liking your engineering courses but thinking to yourself, how would a human fit in here? How would we actually use this widget in an overall system? How would the human actually operate something? Then human factors might be for you. Similarly, if you find yourself constantly frustrated and thinking about how some sort of information flow or system or workflow could be improved, especially anything that has humans in it and could be made more efficient or something like that, then definitely I would consider human factors. If you do follow the specialty area, you'll be set up and be very competitive for any job that basically involves the evaluation of humans in any engineering system. And so in the aerospace domain, these often have job titles that look like human factors engineer, human factors systems engineer, systems engineer, multidisciplinary engineer, user experience engineer, or crew systems engineer.